two, and go.
You ready?
I'm ready, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we are. I'm excited, 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 excited.
Amen.
Amen. And you too?
Let me see. I'm excited also.
Okay, glory be to
of
Jesus.
Of course I am, yeah.
The public is being built. So we are waiting for our friends to come. I am here with Pastor Amen. Gregory LaCrosse.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Glory.
Glory to Jesus. Yeah. Hallelujah.
It's a very moment. It's a very nice moment.
Amen.
To think about what's going to happen in Netherlands.
Amen.
Very soon, about 22 days more to go.
Amen.
To receive Apostle Ryan in Holland.
Amen.
We're going to bring the fire from heaven here.
Fire is going to come.
Connect the spirit of us.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Okay.
Glory to Jesus.
Glory to Jesus.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know who is online with us already. I see three people online. I am here with Pastor Gregory LaCrosse from Rotterdam. We are in the city of Rotterdam. As you can see, we are in a restaurant having lunch. You who is online, I ask you to invite friends. Help me invite somebody. Good afternoon, good afternoon. Help me to invite somebody. Tag your friends and make them to know that I am here with Pastor Gregory LaCrosse, and we just want to speak to you. While we are waiting for the public to grow, I'm just going to take this opportunity to invite some friends. Amen? Amen. Pastor Gregory, can you go on your telephone and accept it?
Yeah.
Help us to invite friends. I am here with a great man of God.
To accept it.
Yes, sir. And here.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Is it on your page already?
That's my page, yeah.
Yes.
I have two pages, yeah.
Okay, it's here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You can open it.
Yes.
And on the other one also.
Okay. So we're going to
two pieces, right?
Hello everybody, please help us to invite somebody. Yes. So this one is on.
Yeah, put the other one also.
And we're going to look for the other one.
Hello everybody, please help us to invite somebody. Yes.
How do we go back?
This one
is on. Okay. And what is the other one? This one. Hi everybody, yeah, please one. Help us to invite somebody.
This one also.
Okay, this one also.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, okay. So we put it on.
Yeah. Glory.
Moi, moi, moi. Moi. I am here with Pastor Gregory. Please.
Hi, everybody. Please help us to invite somebody.
Oh, yes.
Help us to invite people. Tell them Pastor Gregory is live with Evangelist Claire Revealed. Like I said before, we are in it. Pastor Gregory, want to greet them?
Yes.
I am here
brothers and sisters, I love to greeting you who've been seeing and hearing us talking about Apostle Ryan who coming to Holland to bring fire upon our spirit.
Amen.
It's very beautiful to be here right now in Rotterdam with my sister Claire to have a little talk with you as people that we want to invite to come and feel good.
Amen.
Under the presence of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Glory to Jesus.
You want to talk in Papiamet? Invite
well, me. See, like Antillia and like Curaçao people, Manera Yunan di Corsal, Akinana Mita Sintaku, Romang, Mue Claire, de un restaurant, Camino nos acaba de lunch, Antonio sta discutir un rato, de amor, a base di lo cual tabai tu maloga. A tu agora que nos curo para caliente, pastor Ryan não se acaba conhecendo apóstolo Ryan, não sabe Kiko, que te vai trazer, pastor, é um homem de avivamento, é um homem de avivamento, e nós manda invitar para vir Holanda, para trazer o toque sobrenatural de avivamento aqui em Rotterdam. Quer dizer, nos falta 22 dias mais para ele chegar e para conectar a candela do reino de Deus riba nosso espírito, para botar nosso turqueda, tem vir em vlam aqui na Rotterdam e para nos prosprayer tight, tem enter o lama. Amém? Evitar conhecido, não, evitar família para por escutar lo que nós vamos deliberar de a base de Apostle Ryan. Cutabini for the America Rex Trace para visitar nós aqui no Lana. Então, cosco nós não temos que fazer. Amém? Então, cosco, já, a nossa se cosco curioso para receber algo de je. Para sobre o bom, a entrada também está free. Porque nadie paga.
Amen.
Esa que no está concierto.
Free.
Esa que ningún costo botín que paga para recibir. Para sobre la palabra de Dios, avísanos. Tú por nada va a recibirle, tú no back por nada. God said, Jesus said, you receive it for nothing, give it back for nothing. Dus deze man heeft de vuur van de geest. En hij brengt het over hier in Nederland, rechtstreeks uit Amerika.
Halleluja.
En hij brengt het voor ons, zoals het staat geschreven, voor niks heb je het ontvangen. En geef het terug voor niks. Dus wij zijn aan het woord verwachting om hem te ontvangen. Binnenkort nog 22 dagen, mensen. Nog 22 dagen. Mijn lichaam is al begonnen te
lopen.
Geloof me. Ik weet wat ik hier voel.
Excitement.
Zakje, kom je te zien. I know what I'm feeling right now here.
Fire.
Yeah, I know what
Fire.
I'm feeling right now. Talking about him, I know what I am feeling inside my body. My spirit get good well in me.
Hey, Rogobo Shataya.
Sharababa.
Rebaba. Glory to Jesus. We are so excited. I'm here with with Pastor Gregory LaCruz, and we are just brainstorming. You know, on Thursday, the conference is going to start in April the 13th, Thursday, Friday 14th, and Saturday 15th in Rotterdam. We are going to come together with all these great men and women of God. We are going to be releasing the fire in Rotterdam. And on Saturday, I am here with Pastor Gregory today because the Saturday of the conference, Saturday afternoon, 12:30, we are going to have a special session for leaders. If you are a leader, worship leader, a man of God, a woman of God, whatever kind of leader, you need to come Saturday, 12:30. We are going to have great lunch with the man of God from America and all the women and men of God. We are going to pray together. There is going to be impartation service. There is going to be anointing service. He's going to release mantles. Amen. We are going to be upgraded. We are going to be shifting to a new dimension. Is anybody out there excited? I see the man of God online.
Yes.
Reverend Junior is online. Reverend Junior, if you are back in Holland, we need to talk to you.
Jill Heyer is from Curaçao.
Jill Heyer.
We give greetings, yes. We
greetings, Jill Heyer.
All the blessings. Oh, God bless
Zieda,
you, sister.
Lala, we bless you. Thanks for watching. Please invite friends to
Zidal,
watch.
Zidal, this is Gypsy people.
Gypsy people.
Yeah, we give greetings also.
Oh,
oh my God.
We bless you all.
Shalaba,
we bless
shalaba,
you all. Reverend Junior, we know you were out of the country preaching the glorious gospel of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thank you for coming back. We are preparing. We are getting ready. Pastor Gregory and myself, we were just talking about the food. What all are you going to be cooking?
Now,
tell them what you're going to be cooking.
Me and my team going to make very delicious red snapper fillet in coconut milk sauce. We're going to make chicken in a very different system with meat.
Wow.
We're going to make a lot of fill avocado, and we're going to make some special soup.
Whoa.
We're going to make delicious food because I'm a chief cook also. I'm not only a preacher man of a pastor, but I am a cook also, and I can cook very delicious. So
amen.
Me and the group going to make very special dinner that day for lunch.
For lunch.
For all the men of God and women of God who are going to be there.
You don't want to miss this lunch. Hallelujah. Pastor Gregory is a great man of God, but he is also a chef cook. So for this conference, he's going to be cooking great things. That is going to be like a five-star kind of presentation of food.
Amen.
We are preparing. We are going to treat you well. So we need you to come. Invite the leaders of your church. Invite the people of your church. Wherever you are, whether you are in Eindhoven, you are in Leeuwarden, you are in Deventer, you are in the north, the east, the south of Holland, you are out of Holland, you need to come to this conference. It's a fire revival, you know, unity conference for Christ. We want to be united in Christ. I'm telling you, we have a lineup of great men and women of God coming. You see Apostle Ryan Lestrange, he's coming from America to be a blessing to us. We have Pastor Tope, we have Pastor Irene, we have Apostle Alexander Stekenberger, we have Pastor Davis from England, we have Minister Dennis, is a worshiper, we have Reverend Jean-Pierre from Amsterdam, we have Evangelist Anthony from the Powerhouse. And we are working with a lot of men and women of God, like Pastor Gregory himself. He's going to do a lot of things. He's going to be praying. He's also going to take care of the So Far ministry. He's going to invite.
Yes, we have a couple of ministers who plays the So Far to break the walls of the heart. The hard words of the heart of people who've been carried so long time situation in their heart that they cannot come free from it.
Oh,
and that day, I know that day God's Spirit going to move to break walls of hearts of people who've been carried like hate, jealousy, a lot of kinds of things that not belong to God's glory.
Is so going to come out.
They have to come out.
In Jesus'
name. They don't need to come out, but they have to come out.
Because deliverance is going to be in the house.
When all the ministry of God is together in one according, in one law, in one decision, I will let the people know that Satan cannot stand.
Satan will not be able to stand.
Forget it. All his demons have to loose.
In Jesus' name.
The children of God in their freedom.
In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
God bless you,
Charlotte. And I know that day going to be a wonderful day for all of us. And not for only us, but for all of you who are going to visit that day to see the result in your life after that day.
Amen.
Because after that day, you never will be the same people no more. You're going to be full of the fire.
Woo!
Of the, oh my
God.
I'm telling you.
I feel the fire.
Hallelujah.
Revival fire is here.
Amen.
Revival fire is here.
Amen.
Because we are believing God for also signs and wonders.
Yes.
We are believing God for miracles during the gathering of the intercessors conference in April. We are believing God, if you are sick, you know people who are sick, you know people who need salvation. We are praying that those who don't know God, you will bring them. And when they are in the presence of God, bring your loved ones who don't know Jesus Christ yet as their Lord and Savior. And we believe that as we come together, God is going to open their hearts and they are going to fall in love with Jesus Christ.
Amen.
How many of you believe it?
Amen.
Do you believe it out there?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But it's not only to accept Jesus, but sickness will be healed.
Amen.
You know, possession will be free.
Amen.
You understand?
Amen.
Because that is the work of Jesus Christ, who been teach us by his word.
Amen.
To do the same job that they have promised.
Amen.
You know, and he said to us, the work that I have done, you will do it also, and you will do greatest thing that I do not do it.
Amen.
You understand? So that day I know the greatest things going to take place.
Amen.
Greatest things going to happen.
Amen.
You're going to be broke.
In Jesus' name.
Believe me. You know, the chain of Satan around your life, around your body, around your house, whatever, going to be broke that day.
Amen.
You know, I want to say it in Papiamento also.
Yes,
you know,
Mira, mira amigo, egal de mi Roman. Habe pavimento.
Amen, amen.
Sigur, sigur.
Aleluia.
Ya, essa aqui é a dona de lugar aqui, é a dona de restaurante aqui. Então, um mineiro que conhecemos, mas é bom mesmo. Então, um homem de hobby amoroso. Então, já, nós cozinhamos dentro do restaurante, então, seu restaurante é louco. Aqui na Rotterdam, no centro, nós estamos desfrutando aqui, graciosamente. Lo que eu quero avisar tá, que nós temos que realizar é verdade que a maioria de nós está cana com roupa e coisa de nosso coração e nossa alma. Nós estamos adorando a Deus, mas nós estamos em situação não tô, adorando a Deus, nós estamos em certo conflito não com nós mesmos, com nós não sabemos como nos guardar, liberar, ou como nos resolver, é sei.
Mas
eu quero avisar que o dia aqui, entendeu-me bom, Jonas? O dia aqui, tá, um dia, nós como pastor não evangelista não ministro não de Deus a uni de uma unidade para botar coisas que toma lugar. Nós temos cava 6 lunas, we are working about 6 months about this, right?
Yes, yes,
sim, amém. Quer dizer, é de 7 lunas costin com soso de, é de 7 lunas costin com soso de, quer dizer, para sobre de de 7 lunas, Deus a sossegar, e ora Deus a sossegar, tudo coisa a sossegar, acaba na perfeccionismo.
Oh.
Quer dizer, é de 7 dias, 7 lunas, é coisa que também toma lugar, se eu não queremos. Aba que te sentar com coisa, que não tem compreendimento. Qual bom mês a conflictar, bom mês com problema na espiritual, é dia e tabo dia.
Abo
que tem maleza, entende-me? Maleza é um coisa de Deus, maleza da boa mesa causa tem boa culpa para sobra boa alma, que te carga vingança, ódio, que é coisa que te causa conflito na de maleza. E é dia, é um dia especial com Deus, sua rabia está baixa, riba Satanás para trecebo, tem boa sanação. E não me explicava, alegria lo toma lugar, tem boa alma, boa coração. Alegria lo tuma lugar de bocas, alegria lo tuma lugar de tudo o qual tu boasse. Sobre dia que ta Deus a preparar com nós turco ta compreender Deus su clock de coração.
Quer
dizer, nós que ta compreender coisas, portamos o tamo ta conhecer, pero nós seguro de nós mesmo Deus. Amém? Nós a uni pe coisas que por tuma lugar sobre o dia de Deus ta sofrendo e dia nan de Deus tem vini de liberdade e sanação. Quer dizer, no mês é dia aqui, assim, turbo possibilidade de evitar a família que está mal, evitar a família que está dentro de confissão mental, que está dentro de confissão sim por sair fora de um problema. Evitar não, por favor, evitar não, bem experienciar.
Amen.
Um toque sobrenatural, para sobre é dia aqui está especial para nós.
Amém.
Abo e ame.
Amém.
Para nós, tur está. Amém. Não queda sem vini. Não pisa com outra família, não pisa conhecida e evitar não vini. É address. What is the address?
The address is Oost and Sidelinga.
Sim, Oost Sidelinga. Oost Sidelinga G5, Rotterdam. Oost Sidelinga G5, Rotterdam. Quer dizer, for the dia G3. G4, G5 de abril, for de 5 horas da tarde, tur dia. Tur é 3 dias, né? For de 5 horas da tarde, nós estamos preparados para nós recebermos de um amor com Deus, sua presença. Amém? Para você por receber o que você tem necessidade de. Tem uma palavra profética para você vida. Tem um toque profético sobrenatural para você vida. Senão, não perde a chance aqui. Por favor, passou me que mira você depois de conferência aqui, não para nós por visa, uau, em verdade, algo a tomar lugar de minha vida.
Glória.
A glória de é glória de Deus. Amém? Sinta você livre e visita a nós. Amém?
Amém.
You don't understand this. I know something.
Oh, I feel it in the spirit.
I know that you feel it in the spirit.
Arriba Sinta. Arriba Bonita.
Okay.
See? Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Well,
see, is somebody being blessed out there?
Yeah, we're going to sit upstairs.
Adios.
Okay.
Bravo.
Okay.
We're going
Josque.
To sit.
Josque, mi bravo.
Okay.
All right.
So we're going to...
We're going to upstairs,
mm-hmm.
so we Arriba. Can say that very cool mm-hmm. and talk. Because I want to tell you just now something. You have to learn speak Papiamento, please.
Amen.
I think that that day, the Spirit going to reveal you to speak Papiamento.
Shande.
Because in the heaven, we
the
will speak only Papiamento.
Shande.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We're going up there.
Glory to Jesus.
It's okay.
Okay, we are going upstairs. Don't move because we are in a restaurant and we are making too much noise in the restaurant. So they've asked us to move upstairs. So we are going to move upstairs and continue to talk to you because we want you to be there. Don't move, okay? We are coming back. Pastor Gregory, can you please carry your telephone?
Yeah, I carry mine.
Okay.
We're going upstairs.
We're going upstairs. So friends, this is like, this is a quick broadcast. Okay, stir up the fire, we're going upstairs. Yes, please, a cup of tea. Tea, yeah, a cup of tea. What is that? Hello, tea. I want just a cup of tea, please. Can I have tea and sugar? Hallelujah. I am so excited, friends. I am excited. I will do anything for this vision. So we are here with Pastor Gregory, and we continue to stir up the fire. Pastor Gregory,
why? Why
have you strong? Okay. Glory to Jesus. I am in Rotterdam. I came here. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I am in Rotterdam with
okay.
Pastor Gregory, come and greet the people.
Hallelujah.
I am here.
Excuse me. Oh my God.
Oh Jesus. Hi Antoinette.
Yeah. We can sit on the other
let's sit
side
here. I like the light here.
Yeah.
The light is good. Hello,
you
sister.
Said that, then I sit here.
We have to sit close to each other. Hallelujah. Pastor Gregory, are you coming? I will hold it. Just shift it a bit.
Okay.
Okay. Beloved people, here we go again. We were downstairs in a restaurant, and because we were so much on fire, and we were making some noise in the restaurant, so they removed. Hi, Sister Antoinette. Pastor Gregory, do you want to greet Sister Antoinette?
Hello, sister. God bless you. Nice to see you.
Thanks to the team.
Nice to see you watching us.
Thanks for watching.
Glory to Jesus.
And we are here to talk about the fire that is about to fall. We have 22 days to go, and Pastor Apostle Ryan Lestrange is going to come to Holland. He's bringing so much fire. We have great men and women of God who are already preparing. Last week, I was with the team that we want to have a mass choir of 100 people. Yes, thank you. It can't sit there. We'll hold it. Don't worry. Mm-hmm. So when we were worshiping last week in the church of Pastor Gregory, stay focused here.
Yeah. Now I am preparing the tea and the coffee and No. Last week we was in the church.
Yes.
By me. Yeah.
And we were in his church practicing with the mass choir, and it was wonderful. It was glorious. I could feel the fire. God bless you, Antoinette. And today I am with Pastor Gregory, and we are talking about the 5-star menu of the food. We are going to have great food on Saturday. I am calling all leaders to register for Saturday. Saturday, we are going to have leadership and impartation service and lunch with the man of God and all the women and men of God, all the leaders, from 12:30 to 3:30. Amen. So you need to register for the Friday, for the Saturday morning service. Amen. But the Thursday service is from 5 o'clock, so get your children ready, get free from your work, because from 5 o'clock we are going to be starting. We are not going to delay. We are going to start with prayer and prophetic intercession on Amen. Each day. Amen. Actually, the prayer warriors are going to start warfaring from 4 o'clock in the afternoon. We are going to be at the venue already warfaring. We have great people who are going to come down and just storm the place with prayer. And then from 5 o'clock, a man of God is going to take over and begin to prophetically decree some things and release some things. And Amen. All of us are going to be there. The worshipers are going to be there from 4 o'clock already. So you better get ready for this conference. We are not playing. I am telling you, we are not playing. And then we have the dance ministry is preparing. I was with the prophetic dance ministry, and these women of God, we have prophetess. Khadisha is preparing the team. Apostle Khadisha, prophetess Zeraida, prophetess Felicia from Powerhouse. We are preparing with so many great women of God. We were there about 20 or 25 of us already practicing for the glory of God to be released. Amen. And then we have different men of God coming from all over the world. Amen. I'm telling you, I have people calling me that they are coming from Jamaica. People are coming from England. They are coming from Finland. They are coming from Germany. They are coming from Belgium. They are coming from the USA. People are calling me from Kenya, everywhere, Africa. They want to be part of this. So we are arranging already with... we are busy with the hotels and everything is being set. But we don't want you to miss it, and we don't want your family to miss it. We want you to bring the sick, bring the blind, bring the lame.
Yes.
We believe for the supernatural to be released during this conference. Johan, thank you and God bless you. God bless you, Johan.
Amen.
Do you know Johan? I don't know. So please bring the people in your family who are not saved yet. If your family members are not saved yet, please bring them to this conference and believe God with us that they are going to meet Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
And Pastor Gregory has been inviting our friends who speak Papiamento. You wanted to say something?
Yeah. Sì, Romana. Maneira mi tabore bisa trobe da di grande importanza per nos por realizar nos mes. Sa kom sobra den carta nang di Juan 17 versículo 20 Cristo abisa su tata de cielo ku enota hasi oración pa esaki nang so pero ta hasi oración tambe pa esunan ku binkere den Cristo pa medio di palabra di su discípulo nang que lasi oración pe que dicir e palabra a queda circulate den dia nang Yahweh. Nós a receber a palavra e nós temos para trazer a palavra com a potência de Deus, sua glória para trazer sanação, liberação. E também para pôr uma palavra profética e uma palavra para você por compreender, para aceitar Cristo. Para sobra, a maioria da gente tá pensa em tua maldade com Nanta, em tua maldade com Nanta, assim, que ora não morre, não vai chelo. Então, é coisa que tem uma equivocação muito grande. Tá. Para sobra, ora bom morre, em tua acessório de porqueria, bom não pode entrar chelo, porque o chelo está muito sagrado. Para nós morrer de porqueria em 30. Quer dizer, para nós 30, nós mestre por abseta e eu na compreendimento de uma palavra de seu reino, para nós abseta e eu, então para eu preparar-nos para nós por 30, senão nós não por 30. Então, precisa de roupa e importância de a campanha aqui que nós organizar. É uma campanha profeticamente para bom, uma profecia. Riba bobida para por ter um vice de uma profecia para por cana. Riba je e vai dentro do propósito de futuro. Que dizer, no mês e dia aqui, por Deus, me clama de minha alma para meu povo de antiano. Me clama de meu coração para meu povo antiano. E não para meu povo só, para parentar a humanidade. Bem recebi, para cine, amanhã que Deus quer por visa, hombre, é palavra, que é hombre na que a evitame, estava com palavra de grande importância para minha vida e meu futuro. Ser bendicionado, e não queda sem bendicionado. Em nome de Cristo Jesus.
Aleluia! Everything he just said, I stand in agreement. Amen. Sister Antoinette is asking for the address. The address is Seidelinger.
Oost Seidelinger,
number 15, Rotterdam.
Rotterdam.
Is that Schiebroek or?
It is in the way that way.
The address is
Oost Seidelinger 15 in Rotterdam.
Oost Seidelinger 15 in the Church of Apostle Hilary. Pastor Hilary.
Then edificio di Apostle Hilary e dana nostra baitene e campagna tres dia. E te che dan way that plaats way? How they call
it? I don't know where that is. But you can go on my timeline.
Yeah.
On my timeline, you will have all the information. Amen. All the information you need is on the flyers on my timeline. Amen.
Amen.
So we are going to be sharing it and help us to invite people. What I want to encourage all of you to do is please help me to share the flyers of promotion. Help us. It's not only me. We are a team.
A team.
Amen. We have a team of men of God. Pastor Gregory is part of the team. Apostle Hilary is part of the team. Apostle Paulette of Powerhouse is part of the team. Reverend Junior New from Amsterdam is part of the team. Pastor Tokwe, Pastor Irene, Apostle Alexander Stekenborger is part of the team. So we are just joining, and I think there are more people. Pastor Diamond is part of the team. Pastor Rose Fair is part of the team. We have so many men and women of God. Pastor Bridget from Amsterdam is also part of the team that we are teaming up together as one army to organize this conference. Amen. So many different voices are going to be speaking on that day, and we want God to move. Oh my God. I feel the overski. Okay.
Overski, yeah. Overski.
Thank you, Sister Antoinette.
Thank you.
That's my daughter.
Glory.
Thank you, Sister Antoinette. So it's in Rotterdam, overski. Seidelinger. Oost Seidelinger.
Let me say.
Number 15.
Let me say.
In overski.
It is Oost Seidelinger 15. Oost Seidelinger 15.
Na Overski. Can you please help me to share this video on your timeline?
Na nosso bairro, Beurs 33, com o Luchthaven Rotterdam. Antônio, nosso bairro, Nederland, porta de a igreja.
Amen. Please help me to share this video on your timeline. Help me to invite friends. Can you type on the invite button? And invite people, because we want everybody to be part of this conference. And we want, look, let me tell you something. We have just 22 days to go. So if you have not arranged for your children, please arrange your children. Make sure you have babysitting for your children, or you can bring them, because we are going to have
a room
for the children. And we have people, workers, who are going to be taking care of your children. Amen. So do not be afraid to bring your children. Also, if you haven't gotten free from your work, please take free from your work so that you do not miss what God is going to do. I don't care if you live in Belgium. I don't care if you live in Germany. I don't care where you are living. If God says come to this conference, please do not argue with God. Just book your ticket. Your train ticket, plane ticket, whatever you need, make sure you are part of this conference. This conference is not only for the people of Holland, but it's for the people of Europe.
Amen.
Is somebody hearing what I'm saying? This conference is for the people of Europe that we are hosting it, and people are coming from all over the world this time. Amen. Even from Africa, they are trying to find a way how they can get here. So
Amen.
You cannot be here and you are missing it. You want to say something in Dutch, Pastor Gregory?
Yes, het is heel belangrijk om dit te begrijpen, dat die conferentie waarmee wij hier bezig zijn aan het organiseren. Het is belangrijk, weet u, kijk, alle prediker, wij allemaal, predik en genezing, bevrijding, maar toch als we het merken dat vaak preken wij genezing en ook bevrijding, maar de mensen worden genezen, maar toch zijn ze weer ziek. of ze wordt bevrijd, maar toch zijn ze nog gebonden. Maar deze conferentie is iets waar wij echt van bewust zijn geworden. Waarom? Omdat Jezus zegt in het brief van Johannes 17, vers 20, dat allen één zijn met elkaar. Eén. Dus waar eenheid is, oh mijn God die in de hemel zijn.
Halleluja.
God die in de hemel zijn. Dus wij zijn meer dan 25 kerken samen in eenheid.
Oh yes, preach. Preach.
Het is geen grap. Wij zijn ongeveer 25 kerken die in eenheid zijn om deze conferentie te, te doen gebeuren zoals de wil van God is. Dus als wij zien ook dat wat Jezus gesproken heeft in de brieven van Marcus 16 vers 15 en 16. Hij zegt ga heen en verkondig het evangelie. De gelovigen die gelooft, die zal genezen worden.
In Jesus' name.
In de naam van mij zullen ze boze geesten uitdrijven. Dus als wij één zijn. De gelovige die komt, en de ongelovige ook bij, die zal gelovig worden. Ze zullen vrijgemaakt worden en ze zullen waarlijk vrij blijven.
In Jesus' name.
Ze zullen genezing ontvangen en ze zal genezen blijven.
They will be healed tot and in remain eeuwigheid. Healed. In Jesus' name.
Tot in eeuwigheid. Geloof mij, want waar de eenheid is,
where there is unity,
daar is God.
God
want
is there.
God is eenheid.
Because God is unity.
God is eenheid, lieve mensen.
God is unity.
En waar eenheid is, ik
where
ben overtuigd,
unity,
zal een kracht zijn.
There will be a power,
bovennatuurlijk.
Supernatural power.
Bovennatuurlijk.
Supernatural
waar geen
power,
machten meer kan
no
bestaan
power
dan alleen de macht van God.
Can exist anymore when there is unity except the
daarom
power
ik
of God.
Daarom wil ik zeggen, lieve
that's
mensen.
That's I want to tell you, people of God.
Neem je tijd. Ben
take
je ziek,
your time. If
kom.
You are sick, come.
Ben je gefrustreerd of
are you frustrated?
Je bent in jouw gedachten dat
your
je niet kunnen oplossen. Kom,
you cannot solve things in your
want
mind.
Die dag is
you
voor
jou
en ik. You
need to come to this conference.
Die dag is voor
this
ons.
This day is organized
speciaal,
for you, for us, especially.
Door God gemaakt.
God himself has made it.
Dat wij die eenheid konden vormen om te
unity,
zien de hand van God bewegen.
To see the hand of God.
Dit is iets onvergetelijk.
It's going
voor
to be something
toekomst.
Unforgettable for
daarom
our future.
Daarom nodig ik u uit.
That's why I'm
kom,
inviting you.
En neem
come.
Een geliefde van u. Die
take
misschien
somebody
in problemen
you,
zitten.
With
verslaving.
Addicted
problemen.
Problems.
Dus die kunnen niet oplossen.
They cannot
of ziek
solve
zijn.
It.
Kom.
Kom.
Want er is iets voor jou.
There is something for you.
Er is iets heel belangrijk voor jou.
There is something for your need.
Want God heeft gezegd.
God says.
Ik zal.
I will
tot jou benaderen.
I will come to you
om jouw nood tegemoet te komen.
To reach out to
en
your
die
need.
Dag is die dag.
And this
het
day
is een
is
dag.
During the conference.
Het is 3 dagen voor u.
It's a 3 days for you.
Miss het niet.
Don't miss it.
Miss het niet, lieve
don't
mensen.
Miss it, people.
Want het is voor u.
Because it's for you.
Amen.
Amen.
Weet dat God houdt van ons, anders doet hij deze niet.
We know that God loves us, if not, he wouldn't have been doing this.
Apostel Ryan kwam helemaal uit Amerika.
Apostel Ryan
een
is coming.
Een gezalfde man. Wij zijn allemaal gezalven in Christus.
Amen.
Maar ik wil u zeggen, lieve mensen.
Tell you something.
Ik wil u zeggen, wij zijn allemaal gezalven.
All of us are anointed.
Maar er zijn ook speciale zalven.
But there are also special anointings.
Er zijn ook speciale zalven.
There are also special anointings.
Weet u? Ik wil wat vertellen, bijvoorbeeld.
I want to tell you something, for example.
Als wij zien.
If we see.
Twee grote predikers van de wereld.
There are two big preachers in the world.
Ik noem hun namen ook, want
I will call their names.
God laat mij dat toe.
Because God permits
want
me to do that.
Want het is iets dat wij kunnen hiermee wat begrijpen.
With that we can understand something.
Wij kunnen zien naar Benny Hinn.
We can look at Benny Hinn.
Wij kunnen zien naar Maurice Arello.
We can see Maurice Mussarello.
Alle twee zijn gezalfd.
Two of them are anointed.
Maar één van hen.
But one of them.
Heeft een speciale zalving dan die andere.
Has a special anointing than the other person.
Want zo is onze God.
God is like that.
Hij heeft niks het gelijk gemaakt. Niks
God has made nothing and
twee
exactly the same.
Daarom is de zalving verschil op een iedere kind van God.
That's why the anointing upon every man of God is different.
Ik ben ook gezalfd. Zij is gezalfd. U bent ook gezalfd.
Anointed. You are anointed.
Ja. Maar de kracht die God met ons meewerken,
but the power that God works with us,
is niet dezelfde kracht met haar.
Same with
is
her,
niet dezelfde kracht
is not the
als
same
u.
With everybody or with you.
Want ieder van ons die heeft
each and every one of us
een speciale zalving
has
van God.
A special anointing from God.
Amen. En dat is het. En ik weet dat.
And that's the point.
Apostel Ryan,
Apostel Ryan Lestrange
heeft iets speciaal.
Has a special anointing.
Dat ik het niet heb.
That he doesn't have.
Dat zij het ook niet heeft.
That she doesn't have.
Daarom ben ik 100% overtuigd.
That's why I'm very convinced.
Dat de zalving die hij heeft.
That the anointing that Apostel Ryan Lestrange has.
Is niet iets dat toevallig is dat wij halen hem hier naar Nederland.
It's not a coincidence that we are bringing him here in Holland. Oh God.
Omdat het is de wil van God.
It is the will of God.
Dat hij in Nederland moet zijn.
That Apostel Ryan Lestrange should be in Holland in this time. Glory.
Lieve woo! Mensen, zo simpel is het.
Jesus. I feel it already.
Zo simpel
is
het. Already. Daarom ik wil u zeggen.
Hi Sister Ruth.
Kom en probeer, weet je.
Come and try it. Hi, Sister Quincy.
Wij mensen zijn nieuwsgierig in verschillende fasen van dingen, toch?
We are different in different cases.
Soms zijn wij nieuwsgierig als
Benedict
wij horen.
Benedictian, she's speaking. Benedictian.
Benedictian, halleluja. Halleluja, zuster, Benedictian. Soms zijn wij nieuwsgierig om de hoek even te gaan kijken wat gebeurt er daar. Nou, laat uw nieuwsgierigheid ook zo die dag zijn.
Amen.
Laat uw nieuwsgierigheid ook zo die dag zijn om eventjes te komen gluren. Alsjeblieft.
Om
iets te ontvangen.
Ontvangen. I'm speaking Papiamens. How do you say God bless you all in Papiamens?
Dios bendicionabo.
Oh, Dios bendicionabo.
Ik zeg je, goed zo. Zie je, je moet leren Papiamens praten. Want ik zeg je, want in de hemel als je komt met een andere taal spreken. Hey, ik kan je niet begrijpen, want daar spreken ze alleen Papiamens, weet je dat?
In de hemel.
In de hemel, ja.
Hi, geloof Justin. Ik geloof helemaal niks van. I don't believe it. Pastor Gregory just lied on God.
Nee.
No, he's making a joke. He's making a joke.
Het is een joke.
It's a joke,
keertje,
okay.
Een keertje sprak ik in een kerk waar alleen Nederlander was. En ik begon te spreken en ik sprak in Nederlandse taal. Maar mijn Nederlandse taal is niet 100% goed. Maar ik praat het gewoon, want ik heb Nederlandse taal leren praten op straat. Dus ik heb een Nederlandse straattaal. Nou, ik sprak de evangelie, de mensen begrijpen. Maar er was een woord die ik kon er niet bij krijgen. Mm. En ik sprak het in Papiamens.
Wow.
En iedereen vraagt elkaar, wat bedoelt hij mee? En ik zeg, lieve mensen, dus jullie moeten beginnen Papiamens te leren praten, want God wil zeggen dat in de hemel praten we alleen Papiamens. Maar het was een humor, het was niet een leugens, het was gewoon een grap, humor. Mensen begonnen te lachen. Bij het lachen daalt God zijn heerlijkheid.
In Jesus'
oh,
name.
Oh mijn God.
Rababa, Rekaba.
Er was mensen die
where
was
is the fire? We are releasing fire. I don't see fires. You should put some fires for us. And some love and some thumb up.
Hey, er was mensen die hadden kankerzwellen. Mm. Ze begon te manifesteren. Iedereen begon te manifesteren. En deze mevrouw was helemaal spuurwit geworden.
Oh, wow.
Zoals die geen bloed meer in zijn lichaam had. Maar God had alles getransformeerd in haar body.
Oh wow.
Weet je?
Let the love flow. Let the light flow.
Toen kwam ze bij. Mm. En daarna hadden ze mij weer uitgenodigd. Na twee maanden hadden ze me weer gevraagd om te komen. En die vrouw was compleet genezen.
Genezen. Halleluja.
Weet je? En ze gaf mij een cadeautje en al dat. Weet je, ik wou dat ter eerste plaats wou ik die cadeautje niet nemen. Maar toen dacht ik, nou laat me toch nemen.
Amen.
Weet je? Maar wat ik wil zeggen, dat die vrouw was genezen.
In Jezus'
dus
naam.
Alleen voor een humorische grap die ik deed, dat in de hemel praatte over Papiamens, iedereen begon te lachen en zo, en de heerlijkheidsgod kwam en genezing nam plaats. Daarom,
wow.
Ik wil u zeggen, deze man zijn zalving is niet onze zalving.
Amen.
Amen. Dus zijn zalving, lieve mensen, zal God hand doen bewegen voor uw leven.
My God.
Maakt niks uit wat hij hebt als hij ziek bent. Als de dokter u verklaard hebben dat er is niks meer over. Weet u dat u in een angst is beland. Lieve mensen, kom.
Kom.
Ik wil u zeggen, want wij allemaal die God dienen, zijn aanwezig. Wij hebben allemaal een verschillende zalving.
We all en have al a different kind of anointing and the collective anointing.
Oh mijn God, allemaal samen.
To put them together,
my vriend,
is going to be an
mijn
explosion.
Lieve zusters en broeders, geloof mij, er zal wonder en teken ons volgen. Die dag is
Halleluja.
Voor ons. Kom en leef mee.
Ja.
Amen.
Halleluja.
Halleluja.
Sing for the people.
Glory.
Halleluja. Ja.
Halleluja.
Halleluja. You are worthy.
You are worthy.
You Pastor Gregory, is that your anointed voice?
Yes.
Oh.
You want to hear an anointing voice?
Yeah. Okay, sing something.
Jehovah is your name.
Hallelujah.
Jehovah
is
your
name.
Mighty
Warrior,
great
in battle, Jehovah is
your name.
Ora Baba, Jehovah
Hallelujah.
Is
sing now. Your name.
Your name.
Jehovah.
Sister Quincy, come and help us. Is your name. You see preacher's voice.
Mighty
warrior, great in battle. Jehovah is your name. One more time, sing Jehovah. Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name.
Mighty
warrior, great in battle.
Jehovah is your name. You know, I have a song.
Sing
that,
it.
This
is an anointed song.
Look, yeah, this is
by Pastor Gregory.
Yeah, this song I have write it in the jail. And I have a picture that I have put on the Facebook with my long hair. In the jail I made that picture.
Wow.
And in that time I made this song.
Sing it.
And I remember that in the jail. I was selling drugs and all those things in jail to survive because the same life going out here, going inside, also the same.
Wow.
You know, yeah.
Selling drugs in jail.
Yeah,
arrested for drugs in jail.
Yeah.
Still selling in jail.
Reselling drugs in
great
jail.
System.
We fight, we kill, we do everything in jail in Holland. That was in
that's his past life.
Marwei jail, eh? In Leeuwarden. I remember. And we got a group that three times a week we can go and practice
wow.
music, and we are the group and play, we playing music and we sing.
Mm.
And one day God gave me, I didn't know God that time, I don't say God, it was Jah because I was Rasta.
Amen.
And I write that song, and this song is like this.
Listen.
Every rocks that you putting upon the bass pipe that you smoking, you breaking bones. Hi, 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 destroying homes. And every dust that you snuffing, disappearing in your nostril and creating victims. Well, yes, dividing family.
Wow.
It's an offense right now.
Don't steal this song now. Don't steal it.
It's an offense. Right now, devil, you trespassing Jesus' property. It's an offense. Right now, you trespassing Jesus' property. And you make me mad, 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 and simply mad. And then I say, and every night we are standing by all those corners, searching for
they shouldn't
place.
Steal your song.
Hmm?
They shouldn't steal your song.
Who?
I'm telling them, those worshippers online.
Oh my goodness.
He wrote this song himself.
Brother. If you are a worshipper, come and we're going to worship together.
Sister Chris, don't sing this song now. Don't steal it. Pastor Gringo, one more time. Satan, you trespassing. Jesus is going to deal with you.
You trespassing, Jesus prepared, but the song say every night we are standing by the corner and we're searching for our praise. We're searching for money. You know, we're searching for our praise. And I want to sing it one more time. Listen.
Yes, okay. Listen.
Every rocks that you're putting upon the bass pipe, that you smoking, you breaking bones. Aye, aye, aye. Destroying homes. And every dust that you snuffing, disappearing, and you know, swallowing, creating victims. Well, yes, dividing family. It's an offense. Right now, devil, you trespassing Jesus' prosperity. It's an offense. Right now, you trespassing Jesus' prosperity. Oh, and wow. You makes me mad, 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 simply mad. Woo. And every night we are standing by all those corners, searching for us praise, and every money that we make it, we can even see where they going, because the rocks of coke will never let us rest just for one night. It's an offense right now. You understand?
You trespassing on Jesus.
You trespassing Jesus' property.
Okay.
Because we are the property of Jesus. Listen very carefully. This song, I write this song, but I didn't mention the name of Jesus. I mentioned the name of Jah. Because we as Rasta
please
people...
Please show Pastor Gregory some love. He's doing his best here.
We as Rasta people in that time, we calling Jah. No God, no Jesus, but Jah. But after I got taught from Jesus, I changed the name Jah and put
Jesus.
It to Jesus. You understand? So... I write a song and I sing a song for Jesus' glory without I know
Jesus.
God.
Oh wow!
You understand? And what the song say? That Jesus is the healing of the nation. Hi, 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 hi. Can't you hear me say it?
Jesus is the healing of the nation. Hi, 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 hi.
I am talking about my
Jesus.
Hey, no. Oh. About my testimony.
Oh, sorry. Oh.
Hey, because listen, I was a drug addict for 30 long 1 years. And I destroyed my life. I destroyed my family life. And suddenly I went to live in the street for 8 long years. I've been traveling around in the street, sleeping in the street, eating from the garbage. You understand? And my focus was only on drugs. Nothing important me than the drugs.
Wow.
Not even my children, my wife, nothing. So I destroy my life in the street. You understand? And psychiatry cannot help me. Psychology cannot help me. Prosecutor cannot help me. Justice cannot help me. Policeman cannot help me. The doctor cannot help me. My family cannot help me. No friends can help me.
Wow.
I was dying in the street, and suddenly one day I was getting confused in my mind. Some negative poison came into my mind to kill myself. I was on my way
To
commit suicide, to jump in front of a train. When I was on my way, I meet my second daughter. I meet her. And she holds me tight. You know, she was so glad to meet his father. And I start to lie to her because I ain't got no money. I was sick from heroin. I was sick from cocaine. And I got confusion in my mind to play suicide.
To commit suicide?
Yes. And what's happened? My daughter was standing there with me, glad. And I was completely confused. I did not know. I start to lying to her. You know, because I ain't got no feelings for my family. And then I see a friend of mine that I know before in life. We used to gather the drugs. And I saw them. And I run to this guy. I say, brother, you have something for me. He said to me, no, Gregory. I say, you have some money to buy something so that we can use. Look at me. I'm sick. I need something. He said, Gregory, let me tell you something. I have something stronger for you. than what you are looking for. And I'm start to begging him to give me something. He said, you really want to have it? I say, he has given me it. I was thinking that this guy got some good pure dynamite, cocaine of heroin. You understand? But this man tell me, I have Jesus Christ for you. You know how mad I got?
Wow.
I was so mad upon this guy.
Wow.
Because he told me, he have Jesus Christ for me. I am looking for drugs, and this man come to tell me about Jesus Christ.
Wow.
One man who been died 2,000 years ago, he wants to tell me that he is alive. I said, this man is crazy. You know, and I shout him, and I wants to walk away. But when I turn my back to him to walk away, something was taking place.
Oh, Jesus.
Because something was holding me, and I could not make the third step in front.
Jesus.
Something holding me, and something speaking to my mind, try this, Jesus.
Whoa.
I turned back and I saw this guy in his face, and I saw his eyes was shining
wow.
to me. And I'm start crying, and I said to him, who can I meet this Jesus that you are talking about? He said to me, Gregory, it's simple to meet this Jesus, because Jesus is alive. See to me, Gregory, I do not use drugs no more, because I have met Jesus. Oh. And I'm start crying and crying and ask him, how can
where
I meet
are the
him?
Likes and the love?
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
He said to me, you pull your hands in the air and you call upon the name of Jesus to come and live into your heart. Ladies and gentlemen, I will let you know the truth. When he told me that, something said to me, that is your last chance. I pulled my hands in the air. You know, he said to me, desire in deeply in your heart to meet this Jesus. Well, my friend, I will tell you, I desire from my soul, from the bottom of my soul, not till of the, my hair, I desire to meet this Jesus. And I called upon the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I said, Jesus, if it's true that you are alive, come and live into my heart and release me from this curse where I am living in.
Hey.
I will tell you,
Jesus.
I feel a heat upon me, a heat inside of me.
Oh yes, Lord.
And things was taking place in my life that day.
Jesus.
And I hear this guy asking me, you want me to pray for you? I don't know what praying means. I say yes. One thing I say yes, yes. For everything I say yes, yes. Listen, this man put his hands upon my face and he start praying and cast out demon out of my body. This guy was praying and praying. And I feel every time he say to demon of this, get out, I feel me get healthy
Jesus.
And healthy. When this guy was finished with pray upon my life, I get a smell. I get a smell. You know, we who come from the tropics island and land, you know, when you go into the bush and in the bush, some dogs or some cats or some animals is dead in the bush. And you know the smell that you can smell about the dead
dead animal, yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
Okay. Some smell like that was upon my body. For many years that I do not shower my body.
He didn't shower for many years.
For many years. My beard was so long, my hair was so long, and I was dirty and smelled bad.
Wow.
My eyes came open that I can see how dirty I was.
For the first time?
For the first time, about 8 years.
Wow.
About 8 years.
Wow.
You know, I saw those things and I said, wow, I do not belong in this place. What do I do in this neighborhood?
His eyes opened for the first time.
Amen. You know, and my mind got on zero.
Wow.
Seek God.
Wow.
That came into my mind. And that was 20 years ago. Praise the Lord.
20 years ago.
20, yeah.
Instantly delivered from drugs
from
and everything. That
sickness,
has kept me back.
Everything.
Sickness,
everything.
Suicide.
Everything. And I can testify that the power in the name of Jesus Christ.
Oh.
Listen, the power in the name of Jesus Christ is
there
something
is
real.
Power.
It is real.
It's real.
No psychiatry, no psychology, no doctor, no justice. No. my government, nobody can help me.
Is somebody being blessed?
My God, when I call upon the name of Jesus Christ, my God, something take place that I can remember everything till the day today.
Wow.
You know, many people who using drugs be confused in their mind. They cannot remember. They cannot, you know, they lose their memory. Everything. Yeah, but God cleansed me. God purified me.
Wow.
Yeah, God makes me on His will, because, you know, I was telling somebody last. I say, listen, you know, the Bible say in the book of Ephesians 1, verse 4, I think. Mm-hmm. Ephesians 1, verse 4, that before the beginning of this earth, God create us.
Mm-hmm.
Eh? Yes. Something like that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, and I was thinking, hey, why I didn't die in those times? Why I don't die? And it came in my mind, because before the beginning of this world, I was by God.
Amen.
In the spirit.
Mm.
And God have placed some seed in me. And that seed, God was protecting. You understand?
Yes.
God was protect that seed that He have put in me.
Amen.
That's why when I call upon Jesus, I feel the heat upon me and the heat inside of me.
Wow.
That I experience on the same moment.
Total deliverance.
My sister, miracle.
Miracle.
Miracle from God.
Amen.
In my life.
Amen.
And that's why I came into my mind that God was protecting the seed that He have given me. Remember, God gave Adam seed. God gave Adam seed. Everybody get seed.
That's
you have seed from God.
Everybody
has seed. But some seed is special.
That's true.
You understand? Because all my friends, not all, but
many of them,
many
died.
Of my friends died.
They died, but God kept him.
Yeah, but me, the hands of the Lord was upon my life. If I tell testimony, for many times that I see the dead, but I didn't die, it's because the hands of God was upon my life. You know, when we read Lamentation, Lamentation 3, verse 20, but go down, you see that the hands, it's because the goodness of God, we did not die.
Amen.
You understand? Yes. The Bible say
it's because by His mercy and His goodness we didn't die.
We didn't die. Because why? Because we have special seed.
Amen.
That He have put in our spirit.
Amen.
You know, with a purpose.
Amen.
But we came into this world, nobody to guide us, and we lost in the world. But when He find us, when we find Him, I'm telling you, sister.
Jesus.
I'm telling you. That's
Jesus.
Why today I am very happy, and I am excited with God, and I love God more than I love my family. I'm telling you
in
the
Jesus
truth.
Name, God I'm first.
Oh my God!
God first above everything.
Sister, I'm telling you the truth. You know, the mother of my children, they do not understand me when I tell her that I love God more than her. She get mad.
Well, God first.
She did not understand. I have to love God first. Why? I have all reason
to love God.
To love God before everything.
Amen.
Because nobody can help me. God made me so clever to know that my wife cannot save me.
Amen.
Paul have read this in 1 Corinthians 7. No, that how do you know that your wife can save you?
Mm-hmm.
And how do your wife can know that you save her?
That's true.
Nobody can save me, but God have saved me.
Amen.
God have delivered me and made me experience a miracle in my life.
Amen.
You understand? So, I have to love God.
Amen.
I have to love Jesus. Amen. And I told my wife, you know, I love Jesus more than you, because I know that in heaven there is no marriage no more. It's only one marriage. And that is Christ with his bride, and I belong to his bride.
You are something else. You are something else.
And I told my wife, yeah, in heaven, that's why Jesus do not marry on earth. He married in heaven. And with who he's going to marry? With Gregory. You understand?
We are the bride. The church is the bride of Christ.
I mean,
not only you, all of us.
Listen to me. You don't understand me. This is a prophetic word.
A prophetic word.
No, listen. We all belongs to the body of the bride. But I am.
You are the special bride.
The special piece of the body. To feel him come inside.
Don't mind Pastor Gregory. He's a character. He's a character.
Yeah.
But listen,
I love Pastor people less as Christ have loved us.
The testimony you've just shared is so wonderful.
Amen.
It's so profound. Are you guys being blessed by this broadcast and his testimony? Come on, let me hear hallelujah, amen, some likes, some thumb up, some love. A man cannot share his testimony, and you guys are doing nothing.
No, because miracle, when they hear about miracle, is something impossible that they have to learn to accept the possible.
Do you guys believe in the God of the impossible? He is sharing his testimony. Some of you, your family members may be in a very difficult situation right now. And this testimony is to encourage you. I don't care if your child is on drugs, cocaine, crack, or whatever. This man has just shared a powerful testimony. How God delivered him from drugs, suicide, and all kind of demons, prison, all kind of bondages in an instant when he called on Jesus on his way to kill himself. Amen. So that can happen to you. And since Pastor Gregory has been saved, he has never gone back in using drugs.
No, man. No way.
Have you ever used drugs again?
No. Wow.
20 years, he was instantly delivered and set free by God.
Amen.
The Bible says, whom the Son set free is free indeed.
Amen.
He has been delivered, set free, and for 20 years, God has kept him free. And that's the power you are receiving right now. When God allows a man or a woman to share such a testimony, it's because there is something coming your way. I'm telling you, it's to encourage you. The Bible says we overcome the enemy by the power of the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. Testimony are made to bring us in a place of power and to empower other people. You want to add something?
I want to tell something because look, I know that you have a powerful testimony also. Not only you, all the ministers who are going to be
at
the 13th, the 14th, the 15th by the gathering
of the intercessors.
Intercession, yeah, with Apostle Ryan. I know all those ministers who have the testimony of their life, that Jesus have set them free, going to be in one accord.
Wow.
Can you imagine the power of God?
What
you just say?
Whoa!
Revelation.
Yes.
11:12.
Yes.
Right?
Yes. Yes.
The Bible say, it's because the blood of the Lamb and our testimony, we are not afraid for the enemy.
We are not afraid.
No, we destroy him.
Amen.
We destroy him. So that day, the enemy going to be destroyed.
In Jesus' name.
It's because the testimony of us together in one according. Amen. To set your children or to set your personality in freedom in the kingdom of God.
God wants to set you free.
Amen.
We are believing God for instant deliverances during the gathering of the intercessors. We believe that yokes are going to be broken. Imagine men of God like Pastor Gregory coming with such a powerful testimony. And what he just said, that all of us who are coming together, we have this corporate power. Amen. Individual powers and testimonies coming together to form a one mighty army of testimonies and power and glory and anointing. So something is going to happen as we come together.
Amen.
I am telling you, the fire is about to fall. The prophetic dancers are ready. They are preparing. The worshippers are ready. The shofar ministry is ready. The men of God, the prayer warriors, are getting ready. I'm telling you, prophetic intercessors are getting ready. There are prayers already going on right now. I was speaking to Apostle Ryan Lestrange, and he said to me, "Woman of God, I cannot wait to come to Netherlands. I am excited." His team, they are praying. We are praying. So we really want you to come to this conference and come and be blessed and come to be a blessing.
Amen.
Come and be a blessing. Amen. We don't want you to miss. So please go on my timeline. You will see this flyer. Help us to share this flyer and invite people. Tell them something's about to happen. I don't care if you have to creep to get there. Get there. There are people already arranging their hotels. We have some cheap hotels in Rotterdam. You can check it and book your hotel for the 3 days. So you don't have to be driving back and forth. Amen. Is somebody being blessed this afternoon? So I'm so happy, Pastor Grigori. Do you want to tell thank you to your Papiament people? Tell them thank you.
Romana, mi te gradisi boso. Isa ku mi corazón tiñen di amor pa boso ku ta mi pueblo. Mi te yukorsau y mi sa ku tin hopi yukorsau tin mester di Cristo den tur verdad den ang alma. Pues acompaso si nos papia con nos boca son nos que acepta Cristo, pero nos tinku tu mele den e hecho tambe. Anto pa nos queda para firme. Amen. Sa kumita deseya pa boso tei, pa boso por recibi. No pa boso tum bendisyon pa tei, pero pa boso por recibi un bendisyon pa hiba pa otro. I say, it's not only to be a blessing to be with us, but to be a blessing, to receive a blessing, to bring for another.
Amen.
You understand?
Amen.
So, do you, so, boso ta yibini, no, pa bing recibi un bendisyon, di sanasyon o liberasyon, y un poder sobrenatural pa hiba, pa bendisyon a un otro. Amen? Ta esay, ta e punto ku Cristo ke, pa nos por realizar nos mes y recibi, pa nos porta un bendisyon pa otro. Amen.
Amen.
Dios bendición a vosso. Saco nuestra estima vosso y saco nuestra espera vosso el día ahí. Amen. Queda con el paz de Dios. Amen.
Dios bendición a vosso.
Dios bendición a vosso.
Dios bendición a vosso.
Vosso.
Yeah. Vosso o vosso.
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 Sí. Dios bendición a vosso.
Dios bendición a vosso.
Amen.
Amen.
God bless you all. God zegen jullie allemaal. Weet dat wij houden van jullie en wij verwachten een bezoek van jullie. Om niet een zegen te zijn, om met ons te zijn, maar om een zegen te ontvangen, om een andere mee te zegenen. Amen.
Amen.
God houdt van jullie.
Amen. Amen. Dus one more time, nogmaals, 13, 14 en 15 april 2017 in Rotterdam, is het Overschiel? Rotterdam Overschier in de kerk van Pastor Apostel Ellery. Amen. In Overschier. En de adres is Oost Zijdelingen 15. Oost Zijdelingen nummer 15 in Rotterdam Overschier. De entry is free, is gratis entree. En wij beginnen om 4 uur met een powerful prayer. Prayer and prophetic intercession. So please take free from your work, take free from whatever, arrange your children, come with your lunch box, come with bread, come with your juice in your bag, so that you are not hungry and you are free to receive. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
God bless you all and thank you for watching. Thank you Ada Glenn, thank you Daniela Messidian, thank you Sister Ruth, thank you, Sister Dolce. Thank you, all of you online. We cannot see everybody, but a few of you that we can see. Thank you, Sister Quincy. Thank you all. Thank you, Anthony from Leeuwarden. Thank you very much, and God bless you. And hope to see you in April. And don't forget. Hallelujah. Don't forget to register, please. Go on my time for the Saturday afternoon for pastors. Pastors, leaders, ministers of God, worship leaders, please be with us Saturday, 12:30. We are going to have lunch, 5-star restaurant lunch. Amen. We are going to have lunch with the men and women from God. We are going to have impartation and leadership service. So prepare also for Saturday, 12:30. Amen. So Saturday is 2 services. Yeah. One is 12:30 to 3:30.
For the leaders and pastors.
And the next one starts at 5 o'clock in the evening.
For coming the leaders also.
For coming. If you are an upcoming leader, don't think that you are not a leader. If you believe you are a leader and you want to go to the next level, please come also for the special service for leaders on Saturday, 12:30, with lunch, and invite everybody. Mm-hmm. And we have every day evening services as well. Amen. God bless you, Sister Vanessa. Amen. Love. God bless you, Pete Red Mountain. God bless you. We love you. Please help me to share this broadcast on your timeline. And help us to spread the news and tell somebody to come.
Amen.
How many of you say, man of God, we are going to come? How many of you say we are going to come? Are you standing with us? I know you are standing
Hallelujah.
With us. But as we are preparing also, I really want to ask all of you. Your daughter is online.
My daughter?
Yes, Vic. I want to ask all, Victoria. I want to ask all of you, please, to keep us in prayer. Can you do that for us, please? Keep the gathering of the intercessors, what God is going to do. Keep praying. Keep interceding. What do you want God to do for you? Begin to pray now. What do you want God to... Love you too, Sister Vanessa. What do you want God to do for Netherlands and for Europe? What do you want? We want the fire. We want unity. The theme for this year is let them be one.
Oh, yes.
That's the theme. God bless you, Sister Antoinette. Yes. Standing with you, Daniela, thank you so much. So please pray for us that God, when we come together, let there be a manifestation of your power. Let there be a manifestation of your glory. Let us feel it and live. We want to live there different. We want the Church of Christ to have prominence again in this nation, on the earth realm. Amen. We want the Church of Christ to go from glory to glory, to go from ashes into beauty. We really want the church to arise above all that the enemy is doing against us. Amen. So please pray. Pray for me. Pray for Pastor Gregory. Pray for Apostle Ryan Lestrange. Pray for the worshipers. Pray for the intercessors. Pray for the ushers. Just pray that God keep us, cover us with the blood. Amen. God bless you, and we are done. And we say bye-bye for today. We love you all.
Amen.
We love you.
Amen.
Thank you.
Amen.
And bye-bye. Bye.